what's happening now is everything is becoming political. You can't avoid it. Even if you choose not to take a political opinion, it's infiltrated every aspect of our lives. Now there's politics and that's it. To the extent that they say, if this person doesn't believe the things I believe, everything that they touch must be corrupted. And you know what the partisans do? Oh, it's Trump's fault, or it's Nancy Pelosi's fault. It's both of their faults. They can't communicate and work together and solve problems. And what they do is they get you angry through mass media and make you believe that the other side is responsible for all your problems. And if only you give them absolute power, they can solve everything. It's a lie. These people don't solve problems. They're actors, and their job is to entertain and divide, and they enjoy the power and control. But they have no desire to actually figure out how to make the world a better place. Think for yourself. Recognize the symptoms of propaganda. Realize the world is nuanced. Realize you have to work with people that you disagree with on a regular basis. Whatever politics you have, I'm willing to wager there's a much larger set of people who are fed up, who are angry in general at the way that society has devolved and divided, who just say, enough, and I'm done with the bullshit. The whole reason our industry exists is because it's a broken, horrible system that has to come to an end. And yeah, the tools that we build are open access. They're open platforms. And the point is that they're yours as much as mine, so that you too can go and build things to opt out of these systems and allowing people to think for themselves. And none of these tools work if people are propagandized. Because while you have the capacity for self-autonomy, guess what? If you're subject to propaganda, you're just simply going to hand all your personal power to a demagogue, and then they'll just run the whole show. So who cares if it's decentralized? You've basically thrown the system away. So I don't want to hear it anymore. And if you want to complain about it over Twitter, about how partisan I am or how I voted for this person or that person, I'm just going to block you from here on out. I don't care who the hell you are, because I have a job to do. And my job is to build a system for everyone